Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, number 499 of the Powerplay Arena, number 39, and our next match is traveling with GMI, ISIS Division of Fans Center, and from Jersey Mars, John Dennyon. That's a holiday. Introducing first to the human corner, fighting out of Adelaide, South Australia. Please welcome the Indigenous Cowboy, Jai Breed.
Jai Breed out of Adelaide. Love the walkout music straight away. Perfect choice. As I've said, not a Jai's fight so far. Super entertaining, super aggressive, really good diversity in his hands. See uppercuts, see hooks, see straights. He uses angles really well, and Red Star, really good gym out there in South Australia, so expecting big things from Jai in this fight.
I always get excited when I don't want to see two fighters who are absolute aggressors. You got to see fireworks.
You always will. I mean, Jai was in an absolute war back in October, and unfortunately they didn't get the dot in that fight, but the heart that he showed, the will to engage, and in that bite down on your mouthpiece type scenario where he just comes out and throws leather, exciting for the fans.
Stand with the
Wisely.
down and back now though. And Jose started the aggressor. It's about the same time that Joy is into the round at first. I like when he backs him up. Cut the ring off. Don't let Jose move so much. And unleash those combos.
Again, I love how Jose comes in on that jab and pulls up to the right.
There's no one punch to Jose Garza. Everything is combined. Body kick. Again, the body shot. Over. Howard's been thrown in. I said you've got to be able to back it up, and he just backed it up.
Body heavy. He's worth that body heavy on the opening up top.
That's a big right hand. But that all came from four or five body shots that Jose threw in that round. As the gloves came down, and then the pipe opened up.
And that level change, you watch, you went low, low, and then over the overhand right.
Absolutely. Incredibly well prepared, incredibly well trained. Again, benefit of working in a high-class gym, paid tenfold. And I really like Red Star as well. I do like the corner, throwing in the tower. That one was over. Even if he made the 10 count, no point seeing Jai go for any further punishment. That fight was done and dusted.
Jai, the impact was almost there. Momentarily you saw it, and Jai's face said it all. Deeply strong.
Really impressive for Jose though. That's a pretty stunning knockout. Again, although it seemed on paper that Jose was the aggressor, it was actually a pretty even fight for me. Jai had his moments where he was pushing Jose against the rope, but when he cut the ring off, he actually looked really impressive. Jose found the window and landed perfect.
Well, we said we didn't think anybody here would be the aggressor, and it was simply the case. Jose getting the better off.
That's really impressive. He's got a really, really bright future ahead based on that. I don't mind the showboating, I don't mind that sort of stuff if you come in here and back it up like you did. We're going to go center ring, sorry, Perry Kale.